Here they come through the final banked curve at Charlotte Roval. Here comes Jimmy Johnson.
Oh!
Blocks the brakes up.
Oh, he's
spinning.
And
he's going to slide. He slides through the middle. Truex gets tagged. Now it'll be a fight for the finish line. Ryan Blaney in the 12 will win.
He stopped. He came.